Hold on. The energy detection device is responding. Maybe our mission will end sooner than we expected. Eyes at 1 o'clock. A large energy source has been detected. Prepare to observe it up close. Wait! Look ahead. Something is wrong. The carrier is under attack! Drop the anchor and stand by! Oh god. It can't be Godzilla. What on earth is that? It's coming our way! Attention passengers. Emergency safety measures have been activated. Soldiers, report to your stations. I repeat, to your stations. It's on the right side! Mechagodzilla! Code Red! Take cover!
Permission required to deploy anti-ballistic missiles.
Permission granted.
Weapons activated. Permission required to activate self-defense mode.
Granted. Everyone, take up arms and prepare for battle. Watch out for those drones. Knock them down to reduce the pressure of their attack. Pay attention to the trajectory of missiles and avoid their target destination.
Evacuation measures. Chopper in position. Please evacuate immediately.
Is everyone okay? Hold on to your seats. We're still not out of the woods yet. What? Wait. Is it gonna fire a beam at us? Godzilla? It's Godzilla! It's saving us! Another beam? Watch out! Unbelievable! We're still alive! It's... Kong! Huh! Godzilla and Kong saved us! Are they drawn by that colossal heap of metal? Those drones are getting on my nerves. Let's take care of them with our gavel. That's how you do it! All right! Nice job, Godzilla! Guys, even though it's dangerous, let's talk real quick. It's just that this is an opportunity of a lifetime. Shouldn't we stick close to watch their last stand? Of this aircraft is one of its kind. I wonder who came up with this. Drones incoming. It's all up to you, my friend. Be careful! Kong saved us again. I hope that he's all right.
attention to the body of Mechagodzilla. The spot that emits the red beam is its weakness. Now's the time. Fire! Good job. Continue the great work. Bullseye! Mechagodzilla is weakened. Alright guys, it's time to leave. That was totally a peaceful observation and tracking. I hope that the info we collected is useful. Otherwise, sacrificing the ship. What a loss.